way she moved, her hair, her face, her lines, divinity in motion. As she stalked the room, I could feel the aura of her presence, every head.